us the one or two more songs that we ask you to pick up your stuff and leave respectfully, and let them know that we can make a point without being scumbags. Thank you very much for coming out, and have a good day.
So that's very nice. I just heard one of the announcers. All right. So I just heard one of the announcers make an announcement saying that it would be very nice if after the next song, people clean up after themselves and they show the establishment and anyone who's looking at this event that people can make a point and not be scumbags. And that was a quote. So I think that's a pretty good message, and I'm pretty happy with the turnout of this event. I did make it here a little bit late due to the cable guy who had to come to my apartment to fix some internet, but it's a pretty cool event that we got going on here. Hey. So I'll do a quick circle around. There seems to be a very good strategy of people huddling together and being in close proximity. I think that does a lot to keep police attention down. Even though the smell around here, I mean, you can smell it from the street, no doubt. That people are smoking some delicious ganj here. But I think what's going on is pretty smart. As you can see, numbers make a difference. If people were out here on their own smoking a joint, you can bet they would be arrested, but you got 100 plus people out here, police aren't gonna bother them. Hey, how's it going?
How are you?
I'm doing well.
Are you Derek?
Yeah, my name's Derek J.
Your face looks really familiar to all the Derek J versions I've seen.
Oh yeah, well, hey, what's your name?
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm recording, so I hope you don't mind, being on record here.
No, my name's Kim.
Kim? Okay, so hey Kim, what brought you out here today? And thanks for coming up and talking to me.
You're welcome. I'm not used to the whole video camera thing.
So you don't want to be filmed?
I don't mind being filmed.
All right. This is going to get edited up, so don't expect like, oh, it's just going to go all on raw. So if you have something to say, then let me know. And I'm just really happy to see that this is a great, peaceful event and that people are being left alone. City of 1.5 million, you can only guess that there are pretty close to a million people who smoke weed in the city.
I would imagine. They all do it inside.
Like, yeah, and so everyone's smoking indoors.
Or they feel they have to anyway.
Sometimes it's a really nice day to smoke outside. I see people doing that at Rittenhouse or on the bridge. But, today is not such a nice day to be outside smoking. I would much prefer to be indoors. Not that I'm like being forced indoors, but I think the weather just sort of warrants it. But I think it's awesome that people are able to at least make the point and do this openly. I mean, have you seen any cops go by, Kimberly?
No. Saw them on our way here. We saw a bunch driving this direction.
Yeah.
But they were on a mission somewhere else.
And it's not like the police don't know that this sort of thing is happening. I mean, they've got the resources invested in, watching people's Facebooks and following what sort of events are going to be happening. It's not likely that they didn't know this was happening. Well, because numbers make a difference. That's my point, is that when people get together and they are courageous about standing up for their rights, then peace happens. And I would really like to see more of that. And so I'm excited and energized by the group that's here today. And I want to applaud them for having the courage and you know, the cojones to stand out in this cold weather.
Respectfully.
Oh, yeah.
There's nothing wrong with what's going on right now.
Right, absolutely. This has been a peaceful event. I've only been here like 5 minutes, but I can say that, you know, they've got songs and there's no one being belligerent. Even the songs are really like calm. It's not like we're listening to heavy metal or anything. Was there any heavy metal? I don't want to be misquoted.
No.
All right, yeah, no heavy metal today.
There's jazz.
Now reggae. Cool.